Awesome morning, kids. How are you all? I hope you all are fine and staying safe. Myself, Dhritika Jham from Shiv Jyoti Educational Group, welcome you all. Wow! So kids, today we will do an activity, vegetable printing. Okay, so take out your paintbrush coloring book, page number 16. Let's get started. Kids, for this activity, you need pink watercolor and lady's finger. Ask your parents to cut it from the top like this. Okay? So now kids, take one lady's finger and dip it in the watercolor properly, okay, like this, and then we will dab it over here like this, okay, like this. In this way you have to do it. And now again dab it in the color properly. And now dab it like this. Okay? Like this. Okay kids, now after dabbing the vegetable, take out your pink color crayon. We will do coloring in this area like this. Do the dark coloring. Okay kids, like this. Okay, now after doing pink color, take out your dark green color crayon. We will do dark green color in this area. Okay, like this, like this. Now take out your yellow color crayon. We will do yellow color in this area, but we will not do coloring in the eyes. Okay, so let's start the coloring. Do the dark coloring. Don't spread the color out of the black line. Okay, like this. And see kids, our activity is done. So kids, in this way you have to do vegetable printing activity. Okay, I hope you enjoyed the class. Have a good day. Bye.